Good morning, YouTube. This morning I woke up, went outside, and worked on something special for a while. And then I got hungry, so I went inside, and last night I soaked some oats. We have so many oats that we need to eat before we leave, and it's not gonna happen, but I'm gonna try my best. So, soaked some oats in some unsweetened vanilla almond milk, and then I topped it off with most of a papaya, not an entire one, because last night before I went to sleep, I got hungry, so I ate a little bit of it, but most of a papaya, and then I was still hungry after that, so I ate an apple. And I'm telling you that because today I'm doing a day in my life. I think today I'm going snorkeling a beach. I don't know what the name of the beach is, but we're gonna go do that, and I'm not sure what else I'm doing for the rest of the day. I'll be showing you what I eat as well, so yeah. I think I'm gonna go make a sandwich to pack to bring with me where we're going to the beach. And if you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button. And everyone watching, please give this a thumbs up. It really helps me out and I appreciate it so much. So hope you enjoy the rest of this video. Today is the first time that I've worn a dress that wasn't for like some event in like years. This dress and then Birkenstocks. I got asked if they're the vegan Birkenstocks in one of my previous videos, and yes, I don't want dead cow skin on my feet, so obviously got the vegan one. This color, I was gonna get white, but it's gotta go for these. They actually said vegan right here, but they've kind of worn off. I don't know what I'm doing for the rest of the day, but I'll catch up with you guys later. This is the sunscreen that I use, Alba. I'm not even gonna wait because it's never gonna end, so hopefully the clip will be long, so whatever. This is what I use. It is reef safe, so that's what we need because we're gonna go snorkeling, and it's vegan, cruelty free, all great. No animal testing, so right at the bottom. Put this on, yeah, and then we're gonna go. Walking around the place of refuge for an hour. Now it's like 11, a little after 11, and I woke up really early. I woke up at like 6, so I ate breakfast really early, and now I'm hungry for lunch really early, so I'm gonna eat my sandwich now, and then we are going to go snorkeling, and I'm so excited for that, and I'll show you some clips from a GoPro. We just got done snorkeling, which you saw. Hopefully they were good clips. And now we're at this picnic area where the rest of my family's eating lunch. I've already eaten, but I'll probably eat some fruit and veggies that were packed, just like as a snack. I'm gonna go do that. And yeah, we're going to this Captain Cook monument next, which I know he was an explorer, and on his third time here, the Hawaiians killed him. So that was marks the place of his death. I don't know much about him besides that. I don't know, but we're gonna go there.
We only get to go this close to it?
Yep.
Oh, I thought we were gonna be like...
Nope.
Yes. You can hardly even see it on camera.
Oh, that's it?
That's the monument.
Oh, I thought we were gonna be like right next to it.
So we're at the line of the register. And I don't know, a girl in front of us, she's maybe about 20, early 20s. 20, early 20s, but she had 3 bags of carrots. And like one other thing, I think, but mainly carrots, all these carrots. And I said, apparently someone else likes carrots as much as you do. She turns out, she says, I have cows.
And you're all, I like carrots, I have cows.
I have cows. She bought them for her cows.
Just a little treat.
Then we went to the grocery store and I got more than just this, but this kombucha is amazing. I've heard so many good things about it. It's the watermelon wonder flavor, and I finally found it, and it is so good. I wish I could find this everywhere. But now I'm going to do a fruit taste test of just three different fruits that I've gotten here. Sadly, I've tried all these fruits before I even came on this trip. I've eaten them multiple times, so it's not like a real reaction to me trying them for the first time. But they're all fruits you can't get at most places. So, still decided that I would show them all to you. They're all really good. First one that I'm going to be trying is lilikoi or passion fruit, whatever you want to call them. A lot of them are yellow, but some of them are this like pinkish orange color. So you don't eat the skin, but you cut it open and these like seeds inside that you eat. So I'm going to cut it open with this purple knife that I really like. Oh, this one's pretty empty. That's sad. This half is basically empty. And then this half does not have much in it, which is sad, but it's like slimy stuff that you eat that's orange. It's like the sour part. Lilikoi is really good. I love it so much. It's not sweet, but it's sour and it's really good. Super expensive in the United States. I don't know about anywhere else. And next is star fruit, which doesn't really look much like a star right now, but when you cut slices out of it, it's a star and they're so cute. I love them. They're a weird texture. It's like watery, but it's sweet but not super sweet. It's like lightly sweet and they're so good and they're so cute. And the last fruit that I have that's like a tropical fruit is lychee, which it's not that exciting. It's just like a little red spiky kind of ball. But when you open it, there's a little black seed inside and the texture is like jelly. Not like jelly that you spread, but it's kind of like jello-y. That's better. It's like cool. I don't know. It's sweet. Those are sadly the only fruits that I have to try right now, but I don't have any with me and I was only able to find it once, which is so sad. I tried soursop for the first time and I know the name is sour, but like I didn't expect it to taste like it did. It tastes like a sour candy. I still can't believe, I'm gonna put a couple pictures on the screen right here, but it was amazing. It is one of my favorite fruits ever. It was kind of creamy. It was kind of like the texture of cherimoya. I think, yeah. But yeah, this is not really what I eat in a day, but I'll just make it what I eat in a day because the only thing you haven't seen me eat is a quarter of another PB&J. It is currently 4:13 right now, and I'm sorry, it wasn't really a taste test because I've had these all before. There was not a single fruit I could find that I hadn't tried, and I have tried a lot of tropical fruits, especially for my last year's trip to Kauai. I found so many fruits there that I've never had, but this year I couldn't find any. I'm actually going to work on my driver's ed like online course. I'm not going to show you that because that's boring. I don't know. Somebody wants to watch me do that. So see you next time. I feel like there's a need for an update and a cool thing that's happening during this day in my life. So I'm back at the same place. I promise you that time has passed. My dinner, I'm going to show you. Let me like flip the camera around. It looks like a bowl of sprouts and sauerkraut, but kind of true. Not really. There's a lot of stuff underneath it. But this has been my favorite meal. No, I've eaten it 5 times in the past 3 days, I think. But, I mean, I can't really show you what's underneath. There's so much. Okay. That was out of focus and horrible. So I'm just going to tell you right now. There was like half a can of black beans. So much black beans. I love black beans. They're my favorite bean. Like a quarter of an avocado, cherry tomatoes, lettuce, tons of sauerkraut, like so much sauerkraut. I love sauerkraut. And then some garlic and alfalfa sprouts and tons of pepper. Make this meal, please. Your life will change. It is so great, amazing, perfect, love it. I want to go to the pool, but my driver's lesson thing is taking up longer than I expected. So I'm going to finish that and eat this. And then I have a test at the end of this lesson. So I'm going to tell you what I got on that. Hopefully I get a good grade. So see you. Hopefully after I take the test and do amazing on it. But oh yeah, and I'm gonna finish up with a little bit of my kombucha left, not that much because I drank a lot of it. But hello, so it is actually the next day when I'm filming this. I just didn't end the video last night because I continued working on my driver's thing and I got a 9 out of 12, but then I went through and understand the 3 that I got wrong, so all good. And then I ate a mini sweet potato with some avocado and sauerkraut. I'm actually doing the same thing as yesterday. I am drinking kombucha, but this time a different one. I'm drinking the Big Island Booch brand, but in the flavor Cosmic Coconut Chai. It is so good, and I'm working more on my driver stuff. I hope that you enjoyed it. If you watched to the end, thank you so much. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos on this channel, and I'll see you in my next video.